Hey everyone, it's Rolando Streets and today we're at Lukas Nursery. I thought we'd just walk through and take a look and I'll show you the nursery. Maybe you've seen it before, but it's October 2022. And I'm just gonna walk through here now and give you the nickel tour, I guess. They've got everything here you need to grow whatever you want to grow. That's legal, that is. We're gonna look around and see what we see. And it's kind of the wrong time of the year to buy stuff, in my opinion. You want to do that in the springtime. But wow, look at this. Oh, I didn't know they had these. Bougainvilleas, $15. That's a good deal. That's a beautiful one, isn't it? Ooh, I really like that. That orange. Oh, look at this. I didn't realize they had sod. That's cool. And you get zoysia. $14.99 a tray. Okay. They're plugs. We got sunflowers this time of year. It's amazing. Oh, and there's butterflies. Looks like butterflies in October. Gift shop here too. I did not know that. Looks like a dead end over there, maybe. Nine to four, last admission, 3:30. How are you?
Good, how are you? Need help finding anything?
Oh, I don't know.
You get lost around here, that's for sure.
Oh, I've been here.
Oh, good.
Yeah, a few times. I love it. I just want to show my friends. So.
Excellent. Have a good day.
Thank you. You too. I guess we can go in here. I'm not sure. Cute little bench. Why'd the chicken cross the road? To get to the other side? Who knows? Oh, there's the chickens.
Hey, don't put your fingers in there.
alligators in this little pond. Alligators. Huh. Well, there's another pond over there. So if you're curious where that road leads, the owner of the property here lives down that road. It's kind of cool. Hello. Curious how much these crotons are. 15. Oh, you know, that's cool. They got bamboo. Wow, look at all the bamboo. Let's see. It says here. You buy this and you get a free bag of black cow fertilizer. $179. It's a golden goddess bamboo. What kind of tree is this over here? That's an oak. You get two bags of Lukas potting mix if you buy this. $849 for an oak tree. Okay, you can get a little bamboo tree here for $60. Nope, these are even smaller. These are bamboo too, I'm sure. Yeah, that's a fern leaf bamboo, $30. Trumpet vine. Fences, walls, containers, grows as trained. Huh, that's cool. What do these go for? Well, let's see here. $17. That says it's Cherry's Jubilee. That may be something different. Let's see. This is brown bud, $20. Different kinds, maybe, of vines. And this one here is a cherry jubilee, $40. It's not real. Looks real though. It does. This is real. Ooh, look at that tortoise. Wow. That's cool. It's not for sale. I'd love to have that. And then there's a buffalo over here. It's kind of hidden, see him? Awesome. Oh, there you go, bird of paradise right there. Let's check it out, man. So, bird of paradise is $25. Wow, it's not bad at all. So I'm assuming those are the house plants. I got a bear here. What is that, my friend? Is that a pterodactyl? I would say yes, it is. Pterodactyl. And we've got a dinosaur. Here we go, giraffes. Got more trees out back here. This is what I need over here. This is another bird of paradise. And this is the white bird of paradise. It's $100 for this one here. Cheap, my friends. These grow pretty quick. Oh, this is a palm tree. Or coconut palm. These coconut palms are $25. And they got roses over here.
Yellow, I think.
Yellow? These are $40. Okay, this is a certain type of rose bush. Yeah, knockout roses. Knockout roses. Are they selling this? $445. And the bulldog is $84. Check this out. $72. Got a colorful one over here. This one's 60. Trapped. Oh, that's cute. For the birds. $100 for that. Oh, these are for sale. You're just not so healthy. Trailer load sale. Buy one and get one free of equal value while supplies last. I don't have any of this. I don't even know what it's called. Curious what this is over here. $60, I guess. It's a rubber plant burgundy. Yeah, $60 for that. Huh. Hello.
How's it going?
$30. Are these bananas? Yeah, they are. Okay.
Ice cream bananas.
Yeah. Simmons. Those are $60. Kumquats. These are azaleas, I think, yes. Azaleas. And like I say, it's not that time of year, so These aren't fully grown. $12.99. And I think this is a Chinese fringe plant or flower or whatever. I have these in my front yard and my backyard too. Crimson fire, they call it. Crimson fire. It is $70. Wow. $70. These are expensive. Disney uses these a lot. It's a great fence. And they are super expensive. $100. Podocarpus. And this over here is called a... Oh, the name evades me. Oh, philodendron. These are philodendrons. $15. They grow like fire. Unbelievable. And the root system is just immense. Incredible. Avoid at all costs. Well, that's about it, my friends. I think we've seen all that we need to see. The crotons are over there. Did I price those yet? I'm not sure. You know, you could just come out here and have a seat and sit for a while. It really is a nice place. And they have different color crotons too. This is kind of a one that you don't see all that often. This here is $15. Car is over there. There's the exit, and I'm gonna say goodbye. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.